to the right side, and Kirk able to bring that in despite the traffic across the 40.
I got the mojo deals, we been trapping like the 80. She said the nigga soul, got the cash out. Told him wipe a nigga nose, say slash slash. I won't never sell my soul, and I can back that. And I really wanna know. Where the stash at? Cruise the city in a bulletproof Cadillac. Cause I know these niggas everywhere the bag at. Gotta be smart, gotta move hard. Nigga try to give me 5 miles while the eyelids ass down on my son, on my dog.
And last week's fourth quarter in an overtime.
Play action, dumping it underneath. Christian Kirk, 10-5, cutting back. And he's gonna be stopped just shy of the goal line.
Curious he would come out of the game here. But look at this. It makes Christian Kirk into the end zone. And that'll be his first touchdown of this season.
Busting all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn seal. I'ma get lazy.
5 yards on first down. Good pass. Over the middle, first down, and then some. Christian Kirk walking it out of bounds around the 40.
Nice catch made by Christian Kirk.
Then he got the blues in the pocket.
Got him by about 6 inches. In the pistol, it's an end around. It goes here to Christian Kirk looking for a block from the field.
She sucking no dick, no hands with it. I just made her rolling playing like I
down the sideline, and it is Christian Kirk with another big one in his second touchdown of the afternoon. He ran right by Ryan Smith.
There's nothing you could tell me. Yeah, when I had a job, South Street wealthy. Yeah, I had the coupe at the lot. Tony fuck 12, fuck SWAT. Buzzing all the bells out the box.
Rare times the Cardinals have done that, and it's going to be Kirk on the end around, breaks a tackle, and gets a first down. Still on his feet. What a run by Kirk.
She said the nigga soul. Got the cash out. Told him wipe a nigga nose. Say slash slash. I won't never sell my soul. And I can back that. And I really wanna know.
Touchdown the entire year, and he has 3 of them in a game today.